קוראים לי אסף קליימן, אני פסנתרן ישראלי, ואני מאוד מאוד שמח להיות פה ולקחת חלק בפסטיבל המדהים הזה. My name is Asaf Kleinman, I am an Israeli pianist who lives in Austria. I am here already for a week in the beautiful city of Recanati, sitting here in the Beniamino Gilli School of Music. Behind me you can see the beautiful garden here, where famous Italian poet Leopardi wrote his famous poem Infinity, right in this place. And the city is simply magical. And in this beautiful atmosphere to make music, I think it's something incredible. It's give here to everybody such a good atmosphere, I think, between the students here. There is such a good chemistry, also between the faculty, and the students. Everybody looks so happy and so eager to study, to support each other, and I think it's creating here a very, very special environment for the festival. Of course, I would like also to mention Chong Chong and Wang Lu that organized the festival, that doing everything what they can to help us with everything that we just need.